trust me to do literally one thing. Get a boat. Gets accidentally caught for killing a woolly pig and a goat. Has to pay 45 gold and gets very little stole off him that's of any use to anyone, bar about three things. Who else but Brickslayer? It's Brickslayer, Brickslayer. I'm gonna get fucking caught. That's gonna... I did it again! Stuff looks so bloody musical. What are you... What the shit? Whoa, okay. What? No, fuck that shit, I'm out. I'm not gonna grab my coat and leave. Excuse me, please. Could fuck that shit, I'm out. Never seen that happen before. I think it's Brooke Skyrim. I got the fuck out of there so quickly I broke Skyrim. It couldn't load in. Did I break Skyrim? Oh, heavy boulder sounds! No, I'm just having violent, rocky sex. Ugh. God, I love these rocks. Ugh. Oh, I'm done.
No.
Filthy man having dirty boulder sex. Well, you seem to have the same scars and as such as the other dead women. Bite the pillow, love. I'm going in dry. No. Cooking pans. Lovely. Do you see what I mean? Do you remember in the last couple of videos where I've just gone like, just you just cook them just right for the meat to just drop off the bone? Oh, they've been cooking for a while, kids. Oh, I could just eat you up right now. Oh, it's a ghost. Oh, Uncle Barry. Where's Barry gone? Ow. I've got knits in the back of my head. Oh, my dick. Oh, I've fallen and I can't get up. Oh, someone's right in my bum hole. You just didn't even try, did you? Oh, bam! Jesus, that guy got absolutely shit on. It's the Murray family reunion. Look at them; they're all sitting there, like, "Hey, Murray, it's us." What's that? Hold on, he's talking in the inventory. Hold on. What's wrong? Fucking run, I don't know when to shut up. Oh, quick, get out of there, run, go, shh. No, we don't need to stay, it's fine, yeah, no, we found a way on, it's okay. Yeah. Bullet dodge there, son. Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon, delivering colossal blows with an armoured hide and...
You put your left leg in, you put your left leg out, in, out, shake it all about. You do the hokey cokey and you shout around. That's how you get 60 frames. It's not really though, but it was worth a shot.
Boobs, Morty. Boobs everywhere, Morty. Just everywhere. Just in my face, just everywhere. Boobs all the time.
Sounds more like a pissed off meal.
Chop! It's like they just disappeared into a pile like they never existed. Let's watch. Where did they go? Oh, dead chicken! Can I pick up their... Oh! Bark, 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 bark. Salmon chicken. It's the butt twirler, the dick snipper, the Chelsea smile enthusiast blade, and last but not least, the arse hook. All for a wonderful price of $9.99 in 3 easy installments, including postage and packaging. QVC. Fucking QVC. I hate QVC with a passion. It's like the most boring bullshit ever. Get one of these very rare diamonds that we seem to have thousands of for, let's say, $2,000. No. $1,000? No. $500? No. $250? That's a bargain. This is gold for £250, worth about 2p. God. Here we have the deluxe set, as you can see, with no rust and a very rustic feel, the butt diddling and the dick snipper and the Chelsea Smile enthusiast, and especially the arse hook. So you see, just get right in there and get a scratch and then yuck. Ooh. Ah, no, this guy used it. See what he says about the butt diddler. As you can see, a glowing review from all of our tortured customers. I mean, wonderful, enthusiastic customers.
Rise, majestic bird statues, or very ancient Lego hands.
The ancient Nords prayed to the Lego-handed freaks. They left this land, just like the Twama.
Majestic as fuck!